Hi, sweethearts! It's Lovely! Welcome back to my channel! At kung bago ka palang dito sa channel ko, don't forget to click subscribe at i-click mo na rin ang notification bell para laging updated. And for today's video, yes, another product review tayo! Kaya naman! Stay tuned for more! Let's go! So guys, for today's video, yes, paano nga ba natin papuputiin ang ating mga singit and of course, ang ating kilikili and of course guys, ang ating full body. Ayan. So, meron akong bagong recommendation sa inyo at saka paano natin gamitin ang salt scrub. So, tara!
Rossmar unboxes a Bond skincare items.
Kaya thank you Aben Lisa ay binigay niyo sa akin. So,
wow.
Wow. So ayan, meron siyang lamang chinela, meron siyang lamang collagen lotion. Yeah. Yeah. Napakalaki. Yeah. Ayan, salt.
Yes.
Ginagamit ko talaga yung salt. Nabili ako niya sa Watson.
Yes.
Tapos, meron din silang sabon. Super milk essence. Thank you so much,
Abby. Let's go. So guys, ito yung tinutukoy ko. Ang ating Ebony, ayan, milk salt scrub. So para saan nga ba ang salt scrub, guys? So this is for whitening, exfoliating, and of course, for... Ayan guys, this is Ebony Milk Salt Scrub. Ayan guys, very, very trending nito guys. Ayan guys, kilala na brand ito guys. And you can purchase it guys at any Watson store nationwide. Or di kaya, pwede kayo mag-order online via TikTok or via Watson's ayan, delivery. Meron sila guys. At saka sa Lazada and of course sa Shopee. Ayan, available siya. So, ito siya guys ha. Ayan. Trusted brand ito guys from Thailand. Ayan. So, one of the benefits guys ito guys is for whitening, exfoliating, and of course, for brightening sa ating mga intimate areas and dark areas. Ayan. So, 1 month ko na pala itong ginagamit, guys. Ayan. So, kailangan nyo lang mag-set ng schedule. So, sa paggamit nito, guys, you just have to put a generous amount or tama lang, guys. And then, leave it on your skin for at least 3 minutes. Okay? 3 minutes, guys. Tapos, i-rinse nyo po siya. Ayan, thoroughly. Ayan. So, you can use this one if you're a beginner, ayan guys, 2 to 3 times a week. Okay? Sa paggamit, 2 to 3 times a week. Ayan guys, ha? 2 to 3 times. Bawal po siya gamitin sa ating facial skin again and again. Alright? So, my experience guys in 1 month is very, very good. Ayan guys, grabe guys. Super nagustuhan ko talaga guys, most especially sa underarm. Kasi guys, naging mas mabango, tapos naging mas healthy yung aking, ayan, para makita nyo yung aking underarm. So, pakita ko sa inyo, wait lang. Ayan guys, ayan yung underarm ko guys, ayan, grabe. Naging mas maganda siya talaga guys, naging mas smooth, ayan. Naging mas smooth siya guys, ayan. Tsaka, mas nag-lighten up talaga siya. Ayan guys, walang halong biro siya guys ha. Tsaka yung amoy guys is nawawala na yung amoy putok ko. Charot. Ayan, medyo may amoy talaga yung kilikili ko, most especially pag pinapawisan ako. But, ayan, no worries ako guys dahil andito na yung ating solution for that. Yan, sa ating Ebony Milk Salt. So, again, first step guys, sa body lang siya gamitin. Okay? Sa body lang po ha. Hindi po siya pwedeng gamitin sa facial kasi ito is for our body only, not for our facial. Okay? Ayan guys. Going back sa my experience guys, it is good for sa ating bikini din kasi nag-lighten up talaga yung bikini areas ko, guys. I super love it, guys. Just be gentle. Okay, just be gentle, guys, sa pag-apply. Ayan, be gentle lang kayo sa pag-apply, ha? Ayan, hindi lang po siya for whitening at saka naka-baby skin din siya, guys. Grabe. Yun yung napansin ko sa kanya, guys. Super, kaya namang ako, guys. Kaya hindi ko siya iiwan. Charot. Hindi ko siya iiwan. Ay, for the go na to. Laban natin to hanggang dulo. So, guys, kung gusto mong mag-lighten up ang bikini area mo at saka yung kilikili mo, try nyo siya. Something na na-discover ko to is parang nawala yung amoy, guys, at saka naging mas malinis yung aking katawan. So, ayun, guys. Naging mas malinis siya, at saka naging smooth talaga. Naging mas, mas smoother siya than before yung aking belly. Ayun. So, guys, sa paggamit nito, ha, pwede nyo siyang gamitin after nyo magsabon, after nyo magwash. Tapos, yung water nyo is lukewarm lang. Ayan, huwag masyadong malamig. Tamang-tama lang yung tubig. Tapos, gamitin mo siya after nyo, after nyo magsabon sa katawan or... Ayan, guys, kuha lang kayo ng generous amount. Ayan. And then, hinay-hinay lang sa pag-scrub, ha? Ayan, be gentle naman. And hinay-hinay lang. So, you can use this one for first-time users 2 to 3 times. Ayan, regularly. Ayan, pwede din naman hindi siya daily. Ayan, 2 to 3 times. Ayan. I-try nyo lang siya, guys. 2 to 3 times. In a week, tapos, dapat, ano, continuous lang talaga para makita nyo kung effective, di ba, yung mismong product. Ayan, guys. So, super, guys, in my 1 month, super, super, nakapapansin ko talaga na mas naging mas maganda yung balat ko, naging mas smooth, and of course, naging mas baby skin. As in talaga, tsaka nag-lighten up talaga yung mga singit-singit ko. Ayan. Ayan dito, guys. Nag-lighten up talaga siya. Promise. I-try nyo. Tapos yung kilikili ko. Ayan, guys. Tignan yung kilikili ko. Ang ganda na. Ayan, guys. Ang ganda na ng kilikili ko. Promise. Ayan. Ayan. Basta, guys. Ayan, tignan yung kilikili ko. Mas naging mas nag-lighten up siya, guys. Ayan. Saglit. Ayan, guys. Basta nakakaganda siya ng kilikili, in fairness. As in. Tapos yung mga dry skin natin, natatanggal talaga siya. Mas naging mas malinis yung katawan natin pag meron tayong milk soap scrub. So, I try nyo po yung brand ni Ebony, guys. Kasi super, yung ano niya, yung soap niya is tamang-tama lang. Hindi siya mas malaki. Very smooth niya lang sa balat. Tapos, ayan. Tips ko lang, hinahina lang sa mga ano natin, intimate areas, and of course, sa underarm. Ayan. So, kung naghahanap ka ng milk salt scrub na hiyang talaga, guys, at saka ang daming good reviews, effective, ayan, try this Ebony Milk Salt Scrub and see for yourself the difference and the clean and the whitening effect. Ayan, continuous ano lang talaga sa paggamit. 2 to 3 times. Ayan ha, bawal po siya sa ating facial skin. So, body lang talaga, okay? So, yun ha, sa body lang po siya gamitin. Okay. And of course, guys, dahil paubos na yung akin, ayan, may binili ako. Nagpabili ako in short. Ayan! Bumili ako sa Watsons kasi mas madali ko siyang magagamit, di ba? Hindi ko kailangan maghintay ng 7 days or 1 week kasi ang tagal din dumating. sa Watson lang ako na bumibili. Ayan. And guys, okay lang din naman. Kahit, ayan. Sa Watsons, guys, nasa 199 pesos siya. Ayan. So, okay lang siya kasi madali ko siyang magagamit, di ba? So, ayun lang talaga. Ayan, help skin to retain moisture and prevent dryness and roughness. Oh, diba? Giving your skin lasting radiance. Oh, ayan ha. And of course, guys, so try it for yourself, guys, for you to have ayan, a clean and fresh and of course, a healthier skin. Ayan ha. So guys, body lang siya ha. So body lang siya. Bawa siya gamitin sa facial skin. So, ayun lang guys. Thank you so much for watching. And of course, i-share nyo po sa inyong mga mahal sa buhay para naman po mabigyan po sila ng chance na maging maganda kanilang balat. So, ayun lang guys. Thank you so much. And we'll see you on my next video. My name is Lovely. And of course, ingat and ciao. Bye guys. Thank you.